I got a big body band, but I don't got nobody. If a girl with nobody has nobody, does he have a body? Nigga try to play with me and he gets stressed, he's like Pilates. Yeah, I'm so alive, I feel alive, just like a zombie.
The freestyle's at the end, just watch the whole video!
That was good, Grammy Buddy Gang, we're back with another video!
Y'all like that? That's not a good intro.
Y'all don't like that intro? Think about it, bro. Like, we just start off the video like that. Y'all just click on the video. Yo, good here for the game. We're back with another reaction. Y'all do so?
No, bro. Comment if you like that.
Yo! Alright, what's good, girl? Here for the game. We're back with another video. And today we're reacting to some black guy. Like, his name is... Not for real, though, bro. Great funny game. We back with another video. Today I'm here with... Slow that down.
It's hilarious, Ross, man. You know what it is.
Alright, and we here with
Slime X and Snowya.
You can rewind that?
You know it's Slime X.
You feel me? So we about to react to I didn't even get the name of the song yet. But we reacting to The Scots by Charlie Sheen. He just made it tomorrow, so y'all make sure y'all go check that out. So we gonna react to Travis Scott, The Scots featuring Kid Cudi. So y'all listen to Travis Scott like that.
I mean, I was playing Fortnite and they did a whole lot. I listened to
Butterfly Effect.
The song I like about him was the song that goes, oh my, oh my.
Oh, I forgot about that. That song used to go hard. Hold on, let me not be too precise with the song because y'all like the copyright. y'all like the copyright? Or left, no man. But look, let me tell y'all. We finna get into the reaction of the video, you feel me? If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment. If you don't got a submarine, subscribe. And there's no teachers on my channel, so you guys do need a sub. You feel me?
Y'all probably hungry, y'all need sandwiches and just sub.
Or you probably need to go somewhere. You don't got no car, you don't got no bike, you might need a sub. So if you live in New York. But let's get it. Let's get into it, bro. Travis Scott, Kid Cudi, the Scott. Hopefully his grandpa doesn't say penis.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna have 10 seconds to say no homo. We gotta freestyle to this beat. I already like the beat.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I hype outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit shit out. You letting the scouts outside. We running this house, ain't no control in the game. They never leave. I got tests over my veins, cause that what I bleed.
I mean, it's straight. What y'all think so far?
I like the flow,
like the vibe. Yeah.
I could go to sleep to this song.
Yeah.
I'll go to sleep to this song.
I already know.
I like how you said, let's go! In the beginning, he sound like the baby. Oh, he sound like Busta Rhymes. Go. Let's go! I mean, let's keep listening. You never know, bro. You know what I mean? This song so far is like super trash. I love it. You know what I'm saying? It's a very good song. I just hate the fact I don't like it. So let's just see how it's doing.
I know I'm your brother, but like, were you born confusing? Or was like a trait you picked up along the way?
No, I tried to pick up that trait, but it was just too heavy, bro. Okay. I had to get a forklift. And I don't even eat fork. How you lift a fork if you got a forklift? But the fork don't even lift because it don't be in the gym like that. Unless you got to wait because you got to wait to get into the gym. Unless you got different ways like a dumbbell. But the school teacher rings the bell a lot and it was a dumbbell. Whatever. Like Christmas.
If a teacher name is Bell and I I'm in weight class and I say dumbbell, would she get offended?
I mean, she's dumb. But if she's a smart Bell, what if the dumbbell is smart? What if you lifting weights and you lifting a dumbbell, but the dumbbell is actually smart? Like, it went to school, had a GPA.
Then like, the GPA was like a 7.
And it only goes up to a scale of 300. He's super smart.
No, he's dumb then.
No, he's dumb then. Like the lion den.
Oh, dumb den. Oh, he's dumb then.
No, he's redundant. That's the. Come on. My bad, Travis Scott. She drank a lot of the what? Hold on, I got you, Travis Scott. My bad.
In this house, ain't no control in the game. They never leave. I got tests over my veins, cause that what I bleed. She drink a lot of the bourbon, and she from the street.
We got control of the flows and we heard that your wave was dry. We flat in the drought. Heard that your hood outside. We added some rows. We having the goods outside. Move it in and out. We letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.
That's
what we're doing to it. Yeah, 20 minutes, man. Nigga, the cops outside. Lock up the house. We keep the team on high. Some gold in their mouth. Nigga, the Porsche outside. With the top. She one of my most outside. Bringing the shots. Tell these phony bitches beat it. With that Photoshop, I'm body Adobe. Help me. She in there making panini. She know I got all the bread. She know me. Got it. I'm a hustle. I've been busy. It's been a minute since my niggas in love it.
Wait, what? All right. What is going on with music nowadays, bro? Like, I fuck with Kid Cudi. I don't really listen to his music like that. But what did he say?
I thought he was recording and then like something started scratching.
He was probably chewing gum when he was recording. He probably was off some type of lean or something.
But like,
he thought the baby like, I was gonna be
like, the song is okay.
The song good. It's vibing. You feel me? But that come
it's
on.
Just like the song sound a little musty. I don't know. It just sounded a little musty.
The song looked like it smelled bad. Yeah. You ever see like an audio track, but you don't run track, so how you gonna let the track run? Okay. I was trying to let the track run, but we don't run track. Whatever, my bad. Okay.
Oh, she was wearing weave, not tracks.
Oh, nah, we was bobbing weave. We was bobbing because we were boxing because I got UPS to box. But I know this dude named Bob. Bob and weave don't go out no more. You feel me? Because he a boxer at UPS. That's why he fed up with his ex.
Bob and weed, he smoke now?
He smoke UPS. Now he smoke cigarettes. Who got a cigarette? Who got the cigarette? You know, like when you bought a grip.
But weed smoke you.
Oh. Touche. I know two shades.
Okay, all right,
like,
no.
Two shades of black.
Two shades, so two Cardis, like two Cardi shades?
Cool. No, I mean, like, you a playboy, Cardi. Nah, but I know two shades. They pretty as fuck. They ain't let me fuck yet, but.
The Kid Cudi?
Trying to get Cudi last night because I was in ATL, but Kid Cudi is terrible. No homo.
Is it wrong that Kid cut me?
Mm. Oh. Not Kid cutting. Like, he's cutting edge. You know what? I think he cut his words out. Hold on, let's see what he said.
With that Photoshop, I'm body Adobe. Helmet. She in there making panini. She know I got all the bread. She know me. Got it. I'm a hustle. I've been busy. It's been a minute since my niggas in love it. Howdy.
Wait, he said it's been a minute since I nutted. No, that's what I swear. I thought that's what he said.
You talking like him now.
This has been a minute since my niggas in love it. Howdy.
He said it's been a minute and my niggas just love it.
Yeah.
He said his niggas just love it. Okay. You know, we gotta slow it down.
Like he know that he ain't say nothing.
You know, cause they let the track run back in the studio. Yeah. You feel me? He know that. Oh, bro, I understand what I said. That shit go hard. You feel me?
I like the flow though.
Bro, I'm not a tough person like that.
You gotta hear the words too.
I love the flow. I love flow. Flow like a big
thing. Oh, listen.
With that Photoshop on body Adobe, help me. She in there making panini. She know I got a bread. She know me.
All right, this part.
Got it. I'm a hustle. I've been busy. Been a minute since my niggas in
love. I get it.
Howdy.
I just said. I've been hustling. I've been busy. Something like that.
Oh, he probably did say that. Is he? That do make sense. It's not confusing, though.
Do make sense like dollars.
Been a minute since my niggas in love it. Howdy, boy, he making bass. It's that Cleveland boy, he dominant. With that Photoshop, I'm body Adobe. Helmet, she in there making panini. She know I got all the bread, she know me. Got it. I'm a hustle, I've been busy. Been a minute since my niggas in love it. Howdy, boy, he making bass. It's that Cleveland boy, he dominant. Hey.
He said, I've been hustling. It's been a business. No, I'm just hustling. It's a business, and all my niggas just love it. Something like that.
We gonna go on Rap Genius and look it up after the song. Yeah.
Hey, for someone to go, anywhere, send them
money. Question marks. Like, they don't understand what he said. They're just like, yo, Kid Cudi. I told you, send me the lyrics before the album dropped, and this is what you said.
Niggas don't know where to go. Gotta keep giving them heat. Time to go double though. Time to add up the madman. And I've been dealing with so many things. I'm in so many dreams.
I got so many dreams, but I do my move on. Yo, they should have rapped on this. Look, let me rap on it. Look. Try to play with me. I'm like Playboy Cardi. I got a big body band, but I don't got nobody. If a girl with nobody has nobody, does he have a body? Niggas try to play with me and he gets stressed. It's like Pilates. Yeah, I'm so alive. I feel alive, just like a zombie. Mm-hmm. How can a nigga be alive if he a Z? That boy a zombie. Cause he dead. Cause he dead ass. And I just ran up in a dead end. Well, how is it a dead end if I started it? You not my friend. Ooh. Try to think about it. This song is about to play. Nigga try to play with me. I stretch him out like Clay.
Ooh.
Like Clay Thompson, cause I'm about to shoot the three.
Ooh.
I just shot a three inside this bitch and she love me.
Ooh.
I feel like a sunflower. She about to take my seed. I feel like sperm cells. I'm inside the G cause I'm a G.
Ooh.
I got an LMNOP for this hoe. Cause she would let her do that to me if it was, I don't know. What y'all thought about that? Oh, let's go to Rap Genius. Hold on, we finna go to Rap Genius right now. Hold on.
Here. We're here representing Kid Cudi in the court of Rap Genius. And it looks here that he said, she know I got all the bread, she know me, got it. I'm a hustler, I'm in business, it's been a minute since my niggas been on it. Howdy.
Now, judge.
Yes.
Did it sound anything similar to that line?
Oh, heavens no. Well, I'm going to hell, so hell no. Okay, Kid Cudi, next time try to pronounce your words a little bit more clearly for the court. All right, so we could take it as a threat next time. We could have just said you said this and then boom, now you're working with Travis Scott. I'm joking, that was a joke, Travis Scott. We love you, bro. But look,
Travis.
Yo, let me take this off, hold on. Yo, if the snap doesn't come out right in editing, F it. Okay, but look, so yeah, make sure you like, comment if you're new to the channel. Subscribe. If you don't got a submarine, make sure you subscribe. I'm here with my boy.
It's a boy, Slime. Make sure you know. Boy, Slime. Wait. Was his turn? Oh, go ahead. You go first, bro. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's a boy. What's my name? Hilarious Ross, too. Nice together, man.
You already know I got the Hilarious Ross tool in my hand, but I'm Slime Makes. You know, you could go follow me on IG, YouTube page, Real Slime. You could go follow me on there. Me and my girlfriend is a YouTube channel, you know what I mean?
You know what I'm saying? We're doing big things. Make sure you like, comment if you're new to the channel, subscribe, like I said before. And there's no teachers on my channel, so you guys do need a sub.